San Juan summer back in 1881. She was a beautiful daughter of the D&RGW, and she weighed about 1,000 tons. Well, it's a 45-mile through the Animas Canyon, so they set her on the narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water and she ate a lot of coal, and they called her the Silverton.
The Silverton train, here comes the Silverton up from Durango.
Get a shiver when you check out the river, which is 400 feet straight down. Take on some water at the Needleton tank, and then a struggle up a 2-5 grade. And by the time you get your hide past the snow shed slide, you had to ride on the Silverton.
Silverton train,
Silverton.
Silverton train, here comes the Silverton up from Durango.